Okay, as far as I know, this will be the last news video in regards to Total War Warhammer 2, for a small while at least. And soon enough we can go back to our regularly scheduled lore videos. Don't worry guys, there's one coming on Friday. But once again we were surprised by Creative Assembly as they posted the new updated version of the free LC array, which you can see in the screen. I'm not sure if it's going to show up too well, but either way, just go on Total War on the Facebook. I believe their Twitter also posted it too, and you can see it there. There seems just to be 3 entries left, which, confuses me a little bit. Not in regards to the Legendary Lord scenario, because we've had a lot of Legendary Lords for all 4 races. I believe, if it's my reasoning here to believe here, it would most likely be a Skaven or a Lizardmen left in that free LC one. And the only reason I'm actually saying that is because, let's face it, only those 2 factions slash races actually have many Legendary Lords or heroes left. What confuses me mostly is that one of the items in the array is an Old World update. Now, I'm not too sure if that means that we're going to get a bunch of races updated or just one. So far as I can recall, we've had a Bretonnia update, a Dwarf update, and a Vampire Count update. We're still due a few races. The Empire still need a rework, and let's face it, another start position. The Orcs and Goblins still need a bit of a rework. And most importantly, the Wood Elves and the Beastmen need major reworks. Let's face it, they have had to be fixed up for a long time. Obviously, it could just be the fact that we might see updates in Game 3, or there might just be patches with reworks and we won't see any other DLC other than these 3 that are currently listed. Obviously, this could be subject to change for Creative Assembly and for us. But I find it very hard to believe that they will move on to Game 3 without updating all the races. Unless, obviously, they do have it planned, but I'm still very, very confused about that. Maybe someone in the comments can actually enlighten me a little bit. But I still think that, like, for example, the Wood Elves and the Beastmen need the most help. I'm hoping that we're wrong and this is just a temporary free LC array and we might actually get a bit more DLC. So far, we've had no news about Game 3 other than just a few hints here and there, so we obviously don't know how far into the game they are in development or post-production or anything. The last thing I want to talk about is rather interesting. So, some old friends is listed there. The last time we had an old friend appear, it ended up being Krell, which was quite an interesting surprise because many people were thinking it was actually Boris Todbringer or something like that. I honestly think it's going to be a legendary lord or maybe a legendary hero or a group of legendary heroes. So maybe, for example, Gotrex and Felix could be, or Fanquil and Bone Ripper. Now, I'm not going to go into the lore of these guys. I'm going to cover them soon in their own respective videos and so on. But Gotrek and Felix are very massive characters who had a massive amount of story brought into them with their own series of books. And let's face it, they're very iconic, they're known as old friends. Could that be it? The reason why I'm leaning towards more of Gotrek and Felix than Fanquil and Bone Ripper is because there have been multiple Bone Rippers. So it's not really like they're really old friends. The moment one Bone Ripper dies, Fanquil just gets a replacement. I think it was Mark 5 by the time of the End Times, I'm not 100% sure there. So I honestly doubt that we'll be seeing old friends as Fanquil and Bone Ripper, and if anything, they'll appear as a free LC for the End Times scenario if Game 3 is an End Times scenario. But naturally, my suspicions can always be wrong. What do you guys think the new free LC content is? Let me know in the comments below and let's have a little discussion. But with that, my friends, we come to the end of our video. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, might I suggest giving the video a like or even subscribing to the channel, as it really does help us out. Once again, thank you so much for watching. I shall see you all again very, very soon. Have a good day.